Speaking at the pass-out ceremony, Major General Don William Nebasa, the 3rd Infantry Division Commander who represented the Commander Land Forces, Lieutenant General Muhanga Kayanja, commended the 161 UPDF officers for exhibiting the required capabilities. The group successfully completed officers' basic gunnery courses at School of Artillery and Air Defense in Olilimi, Kataki District in eastern Uganda.
A very wonderful step in line with professionalization of the UPDF. 161 officers of artillery and air defense. Those are so many divisions that these people are capable of manning. So I thank you for that. I thank the UPDF leadership for supporting the training. I thank Commander Artillery Division for all the support you give to the school.
Nebasa challenged junior officers that this is the beginning of their career building and they have a long way to go, which requires them to maintain conscious discipline, hard work, patriotic and a healthy body in order to match with the competing demands in service. He thanked the strategic leadership for implementing the Commander-in-Chief's guidance to professionalize the Army through regular training.
Be able to command several of them, not just one piece or troop. Focus on your work, love your country, work hard, so that you can be able to protect it. Live very healthy life. Usije ukakaa na kuzorota. Endeavor to work out so that you can remain fit. Endeavor to keep your head very fit by way of reading.
Brigadier General Dan Kakono, the Commander of Artillery Division, thanked the UPDF leadership for supporting infrastructure development at the school to enhance learning environment. He urged officers to utilize their skills to secure the country.
Because knowledge is power. Without knowledge, then you may find this army very difficult for you. So I congratulate you. For those of you that are here, our theme is training and operation. So I don't think you're going to get any holiday from here. We want to utilize the knowledge you have picked from here to secure our country. And then when the knowledge is finished from your brain, we bring you back here to pack you with more knowledge.
Colonel Stephen Ebolu noted that the intake has achieved its aim at imparting leadership skills, command abilities, and gunnery knowledge to junior officers and develop their intellect, physical presence, professional competence, and high moral character in order to become qualified and capable artillery troop commanders. He thanked the people of Kataki and Napak district for their tolerance and cooperation to stay away from target areas as no complaints or injuries on humans or livestock were registered.
As a training gunner officer, be ready to be employed all around the irrespective of the formation support arms you belong. Our efforts for PCC, RLB, be ready to advance in career progression process in line with support arms you belong. This will reach your tail where to junior staff and command and senior command and staff. In research and development, some of you will be earmarked to study new generation weapon systems within the country and abroad.
Colonel Ali Chiza Kasauli, the director anti-aircraft at Land Forces Headquarters, noted that the newly passed junior officers are earmarked to fill the existing command gaps. He thanked the chieftaincy of training and recruitment for accepting to train officers in line with their career progression.
Because it's not a matter of finishing and you go and sleep. You must, first of all, yearn to learn more knowledge. It's not enough. You have to go and experience. You have to go and practice.
The officers at the rank of captains, second lieutenants, including 15 females, will be deployed in UPDF formations and units across the country. Also, officers who performed exceptionally well received prizes for recognition and motivation. Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.